I think that they are issues that we got to really deal with because, in fact, the two of them do compound each other because the Internet of Things produces the information that artificial intelligence is getting better and better at using. So we got to figure out what it's doing and how to deal with it.